Hello there, and welcome to Heaven's Theaters. Today, we are going to be continuing our playthrough with zero frames, as always. Zero frames can really end in Minecraft 1.14. Okay, gotta get cobble so we don't have to waste our perfect wood. Is that all for the, this place isn't there, fine. I think it is. Either. I don't see any other spawners. I just jump in. Now the spawners are running. I can fight things. Yeah, I wish I would shoot the others. Oh god! No, they all see me! No! This guy just everything. Let's go. They're hurting in one direction. It didn't work. They went the other way. The way I didn't want them to go. Chest probably has a wool ball on it. Go here. Let's go. I'd rather more than I thought. There's more than I thought. I need to get out. There's another reason I just wanted to. I'm dead. Good. Okay. Yeah, okay, that was a mistake. I should have jumped in that. You're not dead, Barber. The last part was on this side. Oh gee, there was a thing that was gonna shoot me off. That is a random one with a very own existence. Hello there. Oh god, they're shooting. They got position. Are you more spawner or not? I'm gonna open the chest and completely clear out this place. Wait, how did this whole get? Is it the one I made? Oh, it's this. Wait, the bow. Nice. Alright, a lot of arrows out of that. We're up to 3 arrows. Alright, I think we got the place down. Let's go. We almost killed ourselves. But we did it. We're not dead. Iron gear. Red wool. Health boost 4. 16 max health and some stone. Potion will come in handy later. For now, I'm gonna put the red wool in. And then I'm gonna sleep. Can't sleep. Our monitor nearby. No. This island is not safe. Let's get in. Okay, are they still here? Still here. Okay. Let's go. Just keep exploring. What did that spider have? Shooting me. I can't. I want to go to the sheep island so I can. I am a friend. I am not attempting to kill you in any way, shape, or form. Is totally what is happening. I don't know why you would ever think that me, a funny little potato, would attempt to kill you. There's skeletons over there, right? There's a spawner for pigs. What's this algae water? Okay. Get out of here. The Nether Island. We keep going here, but there are going to be like a multi-use. There are some good stuff in there, though. What would I have to go to the actual Nether? There was like a gravel, so I can do it up. God, those are nerfed, but still, that's some good stuff. Oh. So, another block we have the Pearl Terracotta. It's great pass, but it's not going to get to the bottom block. Unfinished bin is on the Pearl Islands. I'm gonna keep around the bow. Could be useful. Which way is the sheep island? It's this one. We have a bridge back up right, or do we just put water down? I think we can just put water in. Anyway, we need to get the water on here. Okay. Down. I got rotten flesh here. Zombies. Shears, a bone wool, and pink terracotta. Oh! Get the claw off. That would be good. Ooh. Alright, we're gonna mark the pig island. Whatever. Play for terracotta. It's like our ninth fucking block, somewhere around there. I'm not dealing with it right now. There's an ice island. Let's just see a squall. Might throw snowballs at me. There's a castle. I don't know what I'm gonna go for. Let's make some slabs for one of those. I should have perch at the time. I'll do a kia. I really need to deal with this creeper. Acacia slab, we're going to the castle next. I'm also going to go and mark Pig Island because I need to do that for my OCD. Actually, let's do the island first and let's do the castle after that. There's also an ore island out there. And there's a mushroom island. Is that the only near island? Island 9. Pig Island. Alright. Well, are those snowballs I'm gonna throw things at me? I trust them not to do that. I see a spawner, I see a chest. Ice is transparent. I don't think this is a ball of this randomly shock thing at me. They're neutral, right? They didn't go randomly throwing around snowballs at people, I thought throw an eye pixel. Same as last time, just because I'm going at some of the bottom. Let's boom. No. You can't shoot me under things, right? Chest right at the start. This is like a huge island. There gotta be like four blocks or somewhere around there. Just don't die. Shocked me in the void when I woke up. So, an obsidian island down there with a nether portal. Probably the only source of gravel on the entire map. Island 11. Passhole Island. What do I get? Jumper comfort. Warning. Danger is under the columns. Tip. Off of the tower there are precious treasures. How precious are we talking? And what's the danger? I'm scared. I don't want to die. Should I really be going to the farm? Or trying to wait? If I'm lagging, that means a lot of pennies. Oh god. I see creepers. No method is mapping what they're gonna play. Cool. There are spawners. They're homes. You can just mine them. Oh, there's more. Two. No. She's cracking. Oh. he's shooting him. Go, 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 poison, no! I have a god bluff if I need to. Where's the next danger? It's a trap. Why do I hear so many moths? I'm scared. From. Oh, I see. Okay. So it's actually literally also under the other columns. So let's block this place off. No. Let's dig under the castle. Into all these freaking witches. Here we are. Dig under, the column should be central. So we should break every spot. Assuming only water is under the column, and I'm not missing something. They all fall in the hole. Please, I hate all of you. Run. I don't really care about these mobs. There's slime that I just heard. Oh my god. You may not know there are monsters nearby. We need to sell more for food. Is it possible that I can go up here and make one of these spawners? It is. It is feasible. Boy, damn it, get out of here. 31 levels. I'm gonna be able to enchant so much. Just all these spawners that I'm breaking. Okay, made it. Wait. I just saw him spawn. It was a silverfish. Alright. Spawner. We have 4 hours to clear out. I can see. This is the third. For 4 hours. I have to break all of them. Oh, I have my bed down. I have my trout bed down. I think there are spawners up here. Unless I'm mistaken, which I could be. I can sleep! Okay. Are there any other mobs? There's one more spawner tower and the one next to travel then. And then I run. There's still mobs out, by the way. Still in the corner. And I'm pretty sure the other way is still in that. What's there? Go away! Knockback 5. Interesting. That's very interesting. Put this mutant in here, I don't really need at the moment these chisel stone bricks. Is that the fresh treasure they're talking about? It literally just knocked back 5 times or I guess that's really helpful, like stand the king. And the witches are still there. What? Oh my god, no, 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 no. A lot more damage than I thought would. There's no one here, remember? Any trick was one of them all. There's too many mobs. I'm out. I can't. Go back to this sometime. I haven't beat this other one. Okay. I don't have any enemies in here anymore. Go back to the Star Island and sell some stuff. Pirates are gonna be just as bad. I knew this was gonna be a boss island, but I didn't expect 20 spawners. Alright, there is a nether island over there, next to pigs. We got 2 more blocks to place in the monument. We have one more block that will be accomplished by completing. And green. Perhaps the box moves off. Okay. We're gonna go back. I want some food. I ate almost all of dinner. Right. That was stressful. I'm not gonna lie, my armor is half broken. We're gonna need backups. Let's go back. I still want to clear out the final room. There's a diamond island over there. Like, there's an island with that and all the rare ores. Could be that. I don't know. Oh, it's in the island. I didn't technically kill a lot from there. I just. Corners. I'm assuming I'm still here. I'm assuming I haven't broken every star yet. Otherwise, they would be so a mess. We're all gone! They're just spawning randomly. They are. They can't be. Oh, I better know you're under the stairs. Where'd you come from? Until I find the core of this madness. There's wither skeletons coming from somewhere, there's witches coming from somewhere, there's silver coming from somewhere. I need to find where. Before these people kill me. Oh, it's just something. That or that's spawner, that's spawning. Where are they coming from? It just spawned in the air. Where are the wither skeletons coming from? I don't think they're roof. I just got a thing and go, but I need to save. Crown a king. Emerald blocks. That's like the best freaking diamond helm in the game. Let's go. I'm out. I don't need any of you. with their skeleton spawn. Who needs that? Ow. I got the king's crown on my head. I'm the king now. I can already see mob pirates, which means that would be another boss. Okay. I basically beat that island, so I didn't. Emerald block. Rare block has been obtained, I'm assuming you only those for being like extremely hard losses. Or make more of those chests. Oh. Why? Curse. Curse Minecraft. Curse Skyblock. 1 billion views. Iron sword, diamond sword, the emerald block to collect multiple emeralds. What else do I bring? We're gonna pop just in case we need it. Bring these blocks. Bring some snaps. Keep those around for the time being. Bring some wood, bring my travel bit, bring the iron, bring the gold, bring some science. That's it. Okay, I think it's Nether Island time. We're going there. The texture the emerald block at heart. I have played 1.14. I need to do that. There's an obsidian ball over there. I don't have any diamonds. I brought some food with me. Not gonna lie, this cup was kind of expendable. Slabs. I can hold this up faster. It feels like a boss island though, so it's not explicitly built, it's better than Nether Island. That I would need stairs for. I have some cool stairs, but I tossed them out. Now it's time to use slabs. Bam, 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 bam. Do slabs burn? I don't think slabs burn. Oh god, what are these slabs? This one's zombie pig. This one's gas. This one's lasers. This one's pig. I think I'm going to respawn before anything else. Start trying to copy. Got the spawner. Get out of that and get out. Oh god, there's a spawner below. What am I doing? Run. I'm not even going to try and label this one. This is not a place I want to be at in this adventure. I need sleep. It looks like a god bow. I don't know theirs. Put them away. Yeah, okay. Get off. I just killed a mob with a fishing rod. Get out of here. Real bad. okay. So I can't spawn in the void, but I can spawn in this extremely weird place. This is almost the void, but it's not the void. I'm gonna go away. What do you go away? Probably could even go away and kill the other two. Bats! I hate bats. Bats are not fun. Bats are no no no. We got an airport. That's good. This bow is basically the best bow in the game. Go away is not the sword in the game by any means. But I can do something with it with a bow. Breaking pipe. By the way. I mean, you actually clear out this place. I feel like camping today, so I'm gonna stop it. Look at that police tower, tower 5 shot. I'm the king. Get out. You! god, slabs and burger. Sphere. I feel like I'm gonna do a giant yellow sphere today. I'm just gonna use the rock to put everywhere else for mine. All those rocks that I did have a spawner, break a spawner, and bow the thing to death. This bow is in the best bow in game. Nothing enough to kill it. The only bad thing about it is that it doesn't have flame. I don't see water bucket anymore. This is another cave island. Island 14. Saturn. What's in here? There's a lot of mobs in there. Okay. Pickaxe. I don't really think it's gonna be that easy to break all the spawners and then kill everything. What does the spawn look like? Fortunately, I'm high enough that if I break the spawn, I can't die. Like, they can't shoot me. I die if I break the spawn, as if I just. Okay, so they're about. Can't see, I don't think. But yeah, anyways. Holy crud, look at this. We're all oblivious. Wire blazes! They didn't see me! Need to get in. You're seven and one. First log. Now, go around the edge and do the same thing. Stay on this Y log. I get a sweet. Okay, get a sweet reward doing this. Find the spawner. Break it. Back up. We need one. How am I still alive? I shouldn't be. Oh. Not that one. That one. This is still coming. We need a class bar. No! Can't lock close that one, my friend. That's a sad way to go out. Spawners. Why would you put it on the edge? That's like unbeatable.